save our planet. Facing extreme water shortages due to an already arid climate and years of below average rainfall, Jordan considers tapping the 300,000-year-old Disi aquifer despite its known high levels of radiation, with eco-advocacy groups like Friends of the Earth recommending that more sustainable alternatives be found.